That One Kid That Puts Herself in the AfToN Family.